The day Hurricane Ian hit Southwest Florida, people's lives were turned upside down. All lost some, and some lost all. Now more than ever, United Way of Lee, Hendry, and Glades counties is stepping up with its powerful network of local nonprofits and volunteers. Please help by giving to the Southwest Florida Emergency Relief Fund.